Today we know Biafra Nine. From the office of Biafra Republic Government in Exile, His Excellency Prime Minister Mazi Simon Epa officially announced the 3-day sit at home across Biafra land. Every Biafran is encouraged to utilize this opportunity in order to participate in the ongoing self-referendum exercise. Kindly inform your friends and family that the votes we cast during this exercise will facilitate the freedom that we are seeking for. Let's continue voting massively before the second day of December 2024, when Biafran independence will be redeclared by our Prime Minister, Mazi Simon Epa. Please note that the 29th of May will be the first day of our sit-at-home exercise, while the 30th May will be the Remembrance Day for our fallen heroes and heroines. Also on the 31st day of May, which happens to be the last day in this segment of sit-at-home exercises, will be a ghost town across Biafra land. Biko ndebanyi, ndene nandena, ndene torugogo, itu vote, ndene ruga for Irina Sato. Binampara Biafra obuna biko jili na okwa di oke mkpa we meriye maka nwere onwe anyi na abia n'oge na adi anya. Please, it's very important that we spread this message across Biafra to avoid continuous massacre of Biafrans by Nigerian sponsored terrorists in uniforms. This message is brought to you by Autopilot Movement WhatsApp group. Thank you. Thank you. Biafra, beka unu neje Biafra, yabarapo Biafra, gane bozo gabiri Biafra, gadindu Take my boots off when I die, oh Biafra. Take my clothing to the camp, Ali Loya give my gun to someone else to fight for fatherland. Biafra, take my boots off when I die. Oju kubeze na la Biafra, edere ya na buri. Awolo wo wane ya Yakubu go wan. Ewe ikineri Biafra, Biafra win the war. Amodu kashele machine, heavy and clarin, bomb and fighter. Enye mugo wa wanting choge, mabwa yegwe nonu. Enye mugo wa wanting choge.